Hey, I'm Stephanie Bauer for Holly Scoop. Like it or not, Snooki has become the go-to guru for parenting advice in Hollywood. It seems every time a new celeb gives birth, MTV puts her in front of a camera and has her dish out tips. Wiz Khalifa and his fiance Amber Rose just welcomed their first child, a baby boy dubbed Sebastian, and Snooki gives advice, saying Wiz and Amber are going to be so surprised to find out how much they actually love their baby. They're going to be so obsessed with their baby. Snooki has no doubt that Amber is, quote, going to be a great mom, and suggests Wiz can help out, quote, by watching the baby when Amber wants to get her hair done and get her nails done, or even just put on a nice outfit and do her makeup. I think that's the best thing for us new moms. We need to feel pretty. For more entertainment news, stick with HollyScoop.com.
Watch your favorite videos wherever you are. Available as a free download for both your iPhone and iPad. Search HollyScoop in the iTunes Store.